Alright, so Resistance Phineas and Phineas.
Yeah, this should be freaking interesting. Alright, wait a minute, weren't you just fired? Alright, Charlie, I just want you to remember. I'm Phineas.
No, I'm Phineas.
Alright, we've deployed our hacking program on this virtual floor here.
You just like walk closer to them and see if you're getting away. Like, you just like walk right up to their faces. Go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away.
Quick! Clear them off the code panels!
Go away, go away. Dude, nice.
We got it!
I know, right? Imagine how it's bigger than that. What? So imagine the freaking thing was bigger than that. We had blood farm, like freaking super tall thing. Do you see how he like stares at you like when he swings his weapon? He's like,
some milk.
Just in time. Version
2.0.
I'm good. I think the athletes, we just gotta play like a bunch of arcade games. To go right back on it again. Oh wait.
What? That's on the next one.
Oh, I figured. Over this way.
I get the funny feeling this is probably a trap, but we absolutely need that part.
Well, that was predictable.
Yep. Well, that was predictable.
The enemy of the platypus is man.
Oh my god. The enemy of the platypus is man.
The master control panel, but how are we gonna destroy something so huge?
They say we're all our own worst enemies.
Okay, install a self-destruct button. Bingo! Let's look around for parts.
I'm surprised this hasn't come up a lot. Still alive.
I bet we could use this.
L1 L1. done, Phineas. You just killed us.
We need to get out of here.
Wonder what this button does.
It's like, this should
save
us.
Oh, God. To view the stars. I think you can even see Venus.
Well, we're fucked.
Do planets count as stars?
Yes.
Okay.
I am the superior Phineas.
Alright. Ski ball.
Oh yeah, it's nothing like a nice quite like a nice relaxing view to start off this game with the ski ball.
I should say carry ball.
You got a multi-ball!
Time's fucked up.
Great shot! Great shot!
Wow.
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 Great shot!
Yeah, baby.
Wow.
That's an explosive ball!
There is an explosive ball, it's the last ball I get. Boom!
And you got both hundreds.
I don't care, I got 76 tickets.
Alright, let's get this fucking chicken. I'm staying, this is my fucking...
What you doing?
Oh, this should be awkward. First Max and Chloe, now Isabella and Phineas. Jesus Christ, we can't win.
I just want to test her out, see how to...
Fuck.
Another one of those jetpacks levels.
Fucking hate this.
Land.
Oh, wait, stay still for a second. Never mind, I was gonna make a joke.
I know exactly what you're trying to lose.
It was in that day that Phineas figured out that he didn't want to fight.
It was in that day, Phineas realized he didn't want to build things anymore.
And it was at that moment that Phineas finally figured out what he really wanted to do today.
Dude, that's fucked up. They're technically still kids, so I mean, that's fucked up.
Wait till the future. You're gonna tell me that day he did not get
laid. Hit him hard!
Alright, stay away. Move. Again, the wizard does that laser not look fake as fuck. Yeah, but it's like it didn't even try with the
trigger. Oh, that worked.
I fired a firecracker.
Fucking shit.
There's Norm.
Fuck Norm.
He's gonna freaking smack us right into the building, isn't he? Oh no. He's just like standing there idolized. Monorail. So everything is real life. Do you remember Smurfs? Are you gonna do it for this monorail?
Fucking shit.
What?
Fucking this motherfucker is like 40 something subscribers. He's an 18 year old man. Wow. I mean, technically, he's like maybe fucking 2-3 years older than
my name is Norm.
Normal ass weapon.
You failed. So if you guys are enjoying the playthrough so far, please hit the like button and subscribe for more awesome content.
Check out my channel.
Check out Brandon's channel, Spinero Games.
Yeah, cheap plug. Might as well keep the plugs going.
Oh, we both said the same fucking thing.
Okay, there the fuck is. At this point, I didn't think about using my firecrackers to attack it. I just like glossed over that entirely.
Move, bitch.
Is this it? Oh no. We got more of these eyeballs. Light bulbs, I should say. They look like light bulbs, I think.
Yeah.
Woo!
Cruiser destroyer.
You fucked! Yeah! Fuck yeah! Clean sweep.
Magenta. We still don't have any more unlocked characters. Let's play the good old claw machine to try to unlock some more characters. I figured it's the best way to earn tickets fast.
Alright. I think you have to remember that one time when I actually did get it,
yeah.
It didn't give us tickets, it gave us something else.
It gave us items. I have no idea when that item came into play at all. Are you kidding me? It like touched it. It like fused inside of it. Nice.
What's up?
Nice.
What's up?
Nice.
That's how it's done.
In real life, that would drop, okay?
Yeah, it would.
In real life, that would fucking drop.
What just did? What are we getting?
Cyan. Cyan chip.
We got a chip.
Alright, now try to go for,
pulling some, tickets.
Yeah.
I hear it. Let me add it. Let me add it. Go.
I believe the games cost one token each, actually. Look, you already got the red part. Oh my god.
Since they're states still, they're probably just...
42
tickets. Boom. Be the crane!
Alright, let's do one more game of the claw and then we'll go back to the actual level.
Oh, this one stays still. Oh yeah, you knocked this one off.
Nice.
Cool. chip.
Oh. So that's what the those chips are then. You got a guitar sound chip.
I don't know what weapon it was for though.
Alright. Back to the game. That's not the way.
I shall try to be worthy of my post.
Alright. Now we're stuck inside while they're stuck outside.
The factory is starting to self-destruct. Here's an ETA.
Ferb, you know what we're gonna do now? Run!
So technically it's Phineas and Ferb in here.
We've gotta get through this debris somehow.
Like the main dimension being.
Oh, we gotta fucking... Now I got time for you motherfuckers.
Die, you're a boss, die.
Alright.
Token. We have so many tokens we haven't used yet, though. That's a funny thing.
But every time we see one,
we have to get it.
Done.
Nice. So fuck your freaking pop up.
Okay.
Well, that worked.
Oh, fucking boy.
Don't jump down yet. Listen.
Yeet! Oh my god.
Yo, motherfucker. Die.
Reinforcement en route.
I mean, probably. Fuck. Not this again.
Oh, you can get inside.
They just like walk up to their faces and hit
them. Oh my god, this one.
I know, it's the only thing I hate about it sometimes, but like sometimes I just don't want to move or what.
Hitboxes are.
Haywire is neither hay nor wire. Discuss.
Haywire, is it hay or wire? Discuss.
Oh, we're going down, that's why. Are they fucking reverse pulsing?
Oh, okay. That's what. That's good luck. That's right.
Oh, they fucking
reverse. This goes down. Blue goes down. Green goes left.
Alright, we'll get on the fucking down.
Blue goes down. This way. No wait, down, down, down. Got it. Up. Up, come on, damn it. Go this way. Up. Up. Over. Up. No, stop it. No.
Fuck!
What the hell? Stop it!
I hate it.
Stop it!
Cause you're going to every other. That's you moving. Right.
Right at me. Up. Left. Left.
No, no. Fucking shit.
Over.
I gotta move now.
There. Jesus Christ. Why'd they go and change it on us like that?
Oh.
What the hell?
WCA agent, away!
Fillmore activating!
Oka Beacon is now... I know it's a WCA, but I said Oka.
Out.
Out.
No.
Agent K is on his way.
Did you kill the one where Charlie runs to the corner like an idiot? Hope not. Yeah, baby.
Three. 38.
All right. All right, let's go.
So exactly the original Dimension Fantasy Verb were inside there. We just took their places as a Resistance Fantasy Verb.
I've been working out and losing weight, but you haven't noticed.
Oh shit.
What's it doing?
Getting rescued by you, apparently.
Thanks, Isabella.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
It's badass frost battle time.
Wait, which one's controlling it?